were there in the fall, weren't you?
It was, that's funny, right around this time.
Yeah, but it was a fall, and you made the 13 minutes look like it was hustle and bustle.
Yeah, exactly.
During the summer.
Good living.
And the fish haul of 400,000 pounds was actually in 2015. Cobb had Best take you out on the fishing boat.
Yeah.
And in the interview, you said he had caught 400,000 pounds. It was actually 400,000 pounds of shellfish, and that was in 2015, and he did that. That's in the testimony he did at the fishing experts in Fogo Island. Now, she also said the fish could eat a boot, but you didn't tell the audience that 1.4% of Fogo Island fish is plastics. Oh, yeah, the situation is something different. And then you went back and you did, you played spokesperson for Fogo Island is like volume 11. And you're sitting there like a spokesperson for Fogo Island. All right, you did that in August. And in that update, you didn't say that Zita Cobb owed $200,000 in taxes for the Shore Fest. You didn't tell people that Zita Cobb spent 16 months in Ottawa. She flew away from Fogo Island, where everybody else stuck it out. She couldn't make a $57,000 payment in February, but she owed $200,000 in taxes while you were there, while you were interviewing her. You're saying a 10-year-old story, a narrative that was scripted by Zita Cobb. Are you going to make an apology on 60 Minutes? Also, you didn't say David McNabb did a story about no medics in Puerto Rico 2 weeks before you did your package in August, and you didn't tell the viewers there's no doctor in Fogo Island. As a matter of fact, the nearest doctor, the nearest hospital is 7 hours away, and you didn't tell people that? You sound totally subjective. You're a pitch man for Fogo Island and Shore Fest. It takes 7 hours to get... You're telling people to go to Fogo Island, and yet it takes... If somebody gets hurt, it takes 7 hours. 7 hours to get to the nearest hospital. Don't you feel horrible? How can you go on air like that? Are you going to do an apology on air? Because I think you should.
Do you like have a civil discussion?
It was civil. You could have stopped, but you kept on walking. You're retreating. Yeah. Why don't you just stop and talk? Stop and talk, and we'll talk. Stop right here and talk.